In this media presentation, I will be showing the effects divorce has on children from two related articles and personal experience. There are a number of ways in which children may be impacted by parental divorce, and there also is variation and disagreement in the literature about the nature and severity of adverse consequences to children. Though somewhat disputed, it is generally believed that the divorce rate in the United States hovers around 50%. One half to two-thirds of those who divorce will remarry. One of every six adults in the U.S. divorces two or more times. Half of all divorces involve minor children, with 1 million children a year joining the rankings. 40% of children in this country will experience parental divorce, and half of them will reside at least temporarily in a single-parent household. One in three will live with a step-parent for some period of time before the age of 19. Children of divorce scored lower on measures of academic success, conduct, psychological adjustment, social competence, and health. They tend to experience less satisfaction with their lives, higher rates of depression and anxiety, and lower self-esteem. Girls from divorced families have, in some cases, been found to be significantly more depressed than girls from intact families, while boys are more helpless and discouraged as the level of family distress increases. Greater levels of depression have been found to continue into adulthood, with both men and women reporting comparatively lower levels of psychological well-being. Children of divorce are 2 to 3 times more likely to engage in adolescent delinquent behavior than their peers from intact families. They generally exhibit lower educational aspirations and are 2 to 3 times more likely to drop out of school. Females are more likely to have sex at a younger age than their never-divorced counterparts. Some of the differences in psychological well-being can be attributed to the financial disadvantages experienced by children of divorce in comparison to their peers from married families. Women's standards of living usually decline more than those of men following divorce. Most children of divorce live primarily with their mothers and hence live with a lower family income. They move more often to new residencies and to poor neighborhoods. Evidence suggests that these negative effects lasted into adulthood. 25 years after the divorce, the now adult children still recall the shock, unhappiness, loneliness, bewilderment, and anger, and that divorce is a life-transforming experience. Some of the risk factors for the children in the post-divorce era include continued conflict with the parents, diminished or incompetent parenting, and economic decline. From my personal experience, my parents went through an 8-year divorce that began when I was just 6 years old. Tragic memories will always stay in my mind, but I will not let them get to me. They will not affect me now as I look forward to a bright future. I will also not make the terrible mistake my parents committed in separating a wonderful family. We can conclude that the divorce of one's parents is an upsetting and disruptive event in the lives of children. Though the majority of children of divorce recover significantly after a few years, that recovery does not wipe away those years of significantly adjustment difficulty, nor is it complete enough to leave this population untouched. Some solutions for lawyers in divorce situations include: think holistically, steer the clients toward a healthy divorce, keep the children in mind when arriving at a financial settlement, and seek custody and parenting arrangements that promote well-being. Thank you!